Sony CEO Howard Stringer appeared alongside his incoming replacement at a press conference in Tokyo. Kazuo Hirai, who currently heads the company's core consumer products division, will take over in April, at the start of the new fiscal year. Stringer's term will have lasted 7 years.
Now more than ever, it's time to bring about generational change. And I am happy to be an agent of change and thrilled that the symbol and reality of it will be my friend and colleague, Kazuo Hirai.
The two appeared side by side for perhaps the last time in Tokyo, after the company announced its third quarter earnings. Sony now expects to lose nearly $3 billion in the current fiscal year through March. The company booked several one-time accounting charges, but also saw sales fall in its core consumer division, where it swung into a deep loss from a year earlier. Hirai's main challenge is Sony's TV business, which has been in the red for 8 years, but Hirai said the company has no intention to quit the business. Howard Stringer faced repeated questions about his legacy.
I said there were no earthquakes, no floods, no hackers, no anything. But on our own skills, we can get the company back to the targets we've already issued, which is 5%. And we'll be back. And when we do come back, I'll come back to this press conference and just address one or two of the reporters in there.
For IDG News Service, this is Jay Alabaster in Tokyo.